Side Sweeties.
Yeah.
Before Alita helps get ready to go check my post office box. I got a couple of packages from my spare light, so I want to go get them today. So I'm just like, let me just do it. Okay. I did plan on doing like makeup, and I had some other stuff to do, but I had to do change of plans and just get this done so I can just leave the house. I have this nice little red package right here. It says Cute Bella. I'm trying to remember if that's me. Face mask or Bath and Beauty. I think it maybe it needs Bath and Beauty. I don't know. But it's a brightening pomegranate pill or mask. Sounds relaxing, right? Relaxing enough, yeah. The only thing I'm missing is a mirror. I took it in my bathroom and now I don't have it. But anyway, how you doing today? You doing okay? Yeah. Today is, oh my god, TGIF. TGIF. Today's Friday, y'all. I need a face mask so freaking badly. Like, I've been wearing a lot of makeup and everything, but okay, so even though the package is red, it's not going to be red. It looks clear. And I'll show it to you. Okay. It got like a pink tint. Like a pink tint. Oh my god. That did not cry. It got a pink tint. A pink tint, but not red. But I guess the pink tint is to remind you of pomegranate. You see it? It's gonna have to work. I've been having some long freaking days, y'all. I really have. I've been trying to get through them long days. By the time I go to bed, I'm so exhausted. It just seems like time go by so fast, but then my days are long. I'm still looking for like the good glue so that they don't pop off so easy. Oh, this feels good. Oh, it smells just so good. It smells so good. It smells just like pomegranate. Make sure I get right here, like around my eyes. That's the part that bothers me. That's the part that shows, like, tells you that I'm literally in my 50s. But I'm a baby in my 50s, but I'm still here. just gotta wait for it to dry. Okay. It's one of them days. My stuff just don't go right. Oh my God. I told myself no matter what today I was gonna get my packages. I just guess everything just getting in my way today. Thank you. they said take the earrings, add nail polish, clear nail polish to it. So I will do that. But for now, I'm just going to put them in the back and put them up until I can do that. I'm not going to wear them until I put the clear nail polish on it. Since you gave me the tip, I appreciate it. Wipe my mirror. See if I can smooth this out a little bit. Just felt like a hot mess. It's one of them days, girl. It's one of them days. But I'm getting through it. I'm getting through my day. I'm trying. See what my face looking like. Is it drying pretty good? Yeah, I see it drying around the nose. See? Yeah. And it look like I got a booger all in my nose because of the freaking mess. That's okay. I'm not gonna. Oh my god, that don't look good. But anyway. It's tightening up. Just breathe. Several times, you'll definitely feel relaxed. Yeah. Let's check the base again. Okay, it's drying pretty good. Yeah. This is what we want. What a nice tight face. We want to be tight. Yes. I know I do. As long as I can. I don't know how long that's going to last though. I really don't. But I want to look beautiful as long as I can. Or at least till, I don't know if this guy's will meet the right person. The person I'm supposed to like grow old with. Like, dang, I'm already growing old, but grow older with, you know, like older, like dirt old. Dirt freaking old, yes. As soon as I smell the mask crack, that's crazy. Still pretty wet. Yeah. I was thinking it just looks shiny, right? But it is still pretty wet. I did my nails the other day. Yeah. I like this smoky gray color. I don't know what it is about smoky gray, but it just like, yes, girl. Yes. You know, smoky gray make it feel fierce, yeah. It made me feel fierce out though. Cause I'm like a bright color person, a certain bright today. It was, but I like dark colors too. I love bright colors. I love bright colors, but I love dark colors too. I do, I don't know. I like all the colors. I just do. I can't wait for this mask to dry. You probably listening to me going to sleep. Let me tell you what I watched last night going to sleep. I finished the last episode of season 3, The Rain. Or is it Rain? Girl, why that show had me crying. It was so good. It was so good. It was so good. I really enjoyed that show. I was asking Nadine, did she think it's going to be a season 4? She said she thinks so. I felt like the show ended it right there, like they told the story and know, the brother caught the virus, and he was the virus, and he just wanted to heal people, make everybody like him by spreading them with the virus. But then the virus kind of make you aggressive, really strong, really powerful. And you have to really control yourself not to harm somebody really quick. So anyway, he ended up dying. So she said that he still saved the world even in death. He didn't do it while he was alive, but he had to die to do it. Yeah, he had to die to save the world. It was really good. Really good show. It was so sad. The girl boyfriend came looking for her because she had jumped over a bridge. Not across a bridge, but she was running from her brother because she was telling him that they have to kill the virus. And the brother was saying, no, we need to embrace it and live with it. My face is about dry. I feel like it's tight. I feel like I'm barely moving. Literally, really, really tired. I feel like Second, let me brush my edges a little bit. So moisturize my hand, and that's gonna be about it. Yes. Wipe my shades. I feel like they're still dirty, but it's really hydrating cream, very moisturizing. So much for watching. Spirit Girl, be back. I'll be back. Yeah, let me go get my packages and I'll be back, baby. Bye. Love you. You know what I'm gonna say? You know. Comment, like, share, add to your playlist, turn the notification bell. Make sure you subscribe.
Been a long day, you just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tingle it away, now I'm here.